Good morning, everyone. It's Maria Russell here with you today, and I am back for Trinity Stamps. Today is the beginning of the Coffee Lovers blog hop, and it starts from May 22nd till May 29th, so I thought I would share some coffee-themed cards with you today. These are very easy cards, and there wouldn't be any coloring today. Since I have already featured this stamp set a while back on my channel, I have already colored a lot of images back then, so I'm just going to use those images today. So for the stamp set that I'm showing you, I featured this before. This is called the Dirty Stamp Set, and I'm using the coordinating dies there, and there's already a colored image. I'm going to use Picked Raspberry and Scattered Straw for the background. I'm also going to use the Love and Stuff Sentiment stamp set for the coffee mug monster there, as well as the coffee mug die and the love from another die set and some of the other sprinkles. So I will be sharing all the supplies that I use in the description box below. So to begin, I have a panel of Bristol Smooth White cardstock here, and I'm just going to ink blend this background using Picked Raspberry and Scattered Straw. I didn't use the brush because I wanted some deep colors on my panel here, so I'm just using my mini ink blending tools here, and I just sprayed that with water to get the oxidized effect and then dried it with the paper towel. Since I've already this bunny colored and die cut for you, I am going to stamp the sentiment, that small one, on the coffee cup, and then I die cut that grass from the slimline die set and then added this patterned paper at the bottom and cut the excess, and then I will add that black strip of cardstock and also will cut the excess. I am going to pop this bunny up with some foam adhesive. I use my Scotch adhesive there and just going to pop it up on my card. And then for that sentiment, I've die cut that using a die from my stash. And then this love with the shadow there is die cut from the Slimline Frame and Fold Standalone die set. And I've adhered them together using the spray adhesive, which is pretty convenient when you are adhering intricate dies like these. And now I'm ready for card number two. I'm going to use the coffee mug die set, and I already have a panel there using a pink cardstock, and I've also die cut some patterned paper to adhere to this piece so that I can decorate the front of the card. I'm also going to use the monster die set, and I've already die cut all of those little die cuts so that I don't have to show them all because it gets pretty tedious. And I just die cut this part here and colored them with my Copics so that it would look more realistic. Now I am adhering those little die cuts on the front of the card using some liquid glue. And this monster die set is so cute because you can create a lot of characters for your card, and it really is perfect with the coffee mug die set as well, and it's just, it looks so cute. I love this die set. And I know this video is sped up, and that's only because these cards are super easy, and you know, there's no sense in just dragging this video and make it long. So I just adhered the inside piece there, and then I've already stamped the sentiment on some black cardstock, and I'm just adhering that to my card. So those are the two cards today for you. They are coffee themed cards, perfect for the Coffee Lovers blog hop. I will be linking the blog hop in the description box below so you can participate. And here are the two cards. If you liked my cards today, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, and also don't forget to check out Trinity Stamps blog, YouTube channel, and Instagram. Thank you again for joining us today. Happy stamping and happy crafting.